It's the 8th of April, 2016, 7:15 p.m. And the wind out here has been so unnatural. I've complained about it for the last maybe 7 years, 6 years. You see those spray bastards up there in the sky? They're causing all this. When they altered the jet streams, you see all that shit right there? None of that is natural. None of that is real. Well, it's real, but it's not natural. That's because of those fucks right there. Those spray bastards right there. Those fucking spray bastards right there. They have fucked up the upper jet stream so bad. I mean, it's the second week of April. It's supposed to be a bit windy out, but the winds out here are 21 miles an hour, gusting to 28 miles an hour, which I find that hard to believe. It just has been staying busy. We covered our peppers. The tomatoes, they're fucking dead because of that shit up there. Because of all that shit up there, they've caused an unnatural jet stream, and the winds out here have knocked stuff over. We've picked up stuff out here. I've got empty laundry detergent bottles with water in it to help hold the plastic down again. There are two dead tomato plants in that plastic there. I'm leaving them there. I'm so pissed with all this. And it's all man-made, okay? That's your man-made shit. You want to go eat some fucking shit in the store boxed up because it's man-made and it tastes good? Yeah, you're killing yourself, you idiots. They're destroying the planet. They are destroying the planet. They can be brainwashed and told that they're doing good. And if they're that stupid, they're just a follow orders, just like the Nazis tried to use that excuse in the World War II. Didn't work, because it doesn't work. It's a lie. They're destroying the planet, folks. They're destroying the planet. This is not natural. I've said that for the last 2 to 3 years. The wind this year has been, actually this past winter and this spring especially, has been higher than usual. More frequent. And then you have the spray bastards up there just continually spraying the atmosphere over the lie, the bullshit, the lie of global warming. Man, if you people still believe that shit, you are so fucking stupid. A pile of dog shit's got more intelligence than that. Look at that sky. None of that's natural. None of it. That's all man-made. Man created that shit. And it'll rain down in here. We're breathing this stuff. I've coughed a lot because I haven't been wearing the damn mask I was going to wear when I'm out here. I breathe this shit, and then I'm coughing up a lung just about. Unnatural winds out here. April 8th, 2016. It's about 7:25 now, p.m.